You can access a wide variety of digital magazines using either the Flipstar app or their website. In this video, I will demonstrate how. To read magazines on your tablet, start by getting the app. Go to either the App Store or the Play Store, depending on if you have an Apple or Android. Search for Flipstar. Select Flipstar Digital Magazines, which is made by EBSCO. Tap Install and wait for the download to finish. After the installation is complete, you can either tap Open or go to your home screen and find the Flipstar icon. Tap Get Started, then search for any of our branches. I recommend searching by zip code. The first one on the list is the Moore branch, which is part of the Mobile Public Library system. There are also a lot of libraries from other cities and states listed. Don't select one of those by mistake. So I'll tap Log In next to the Moore branch. On the login page, select the Patron ID login. Now enter your library card number. If you've logged into your library account from your device before, it may autofill, which is what my tablet is doing here. If it doesn't autofill, just type in the number off the back of your library card. Now I can browse the magazines available in Flipstar. We carry a large variety of titles, ranging from special interest titles to major publications. To read a magazine, tap on the cover. The most current issue is at the top, and you can scroll down to see back issues. Tap the download button to get an issue transferred to your device. Then tap Read to view it. You can swipe and zoom the pages. You can view full screen with the square icon at the upper right. Tap the menu button in the upper right corner to see a table of contents and jump to a particular story. Once you're on a particular page, tap Text View to access plain text versions of the content of that page. If you have more than one magazine downloaded, tap the My Shelf icon at the bottom of the screen to see which magazines you have. Now I'll tap Allure, which I'd previously downloaded, and the navigation works just the same as it did on American Girl. After you download a magazine, it will stay on your shelf until you tap the trash can to delete it. You don't have to worry about not finishing an article before the due date. There isn't a due date. However, they do take up space on your device until you delete them, so it's a good practice to clear out the magazines you're finished with. You can also access Flipstar from any web browser. First, go to mobilepubliclibrary.org, select eResources, then Digital Downloads. Choose Flipstar from the list. You will then be asked for your library card number. From here, you can browse using the magazine carousel, pick a subject from the list on the left side of the page, or click View All to see a list of all 91 subscriptions we carry. Click on a title to see the latest issue of a magazine. Use the arrows to flip pages, adjust the zoom, and use the scroll bars to see different parts of a page. Click on pages to see thumbnails of all the pages. The All Issues button will give you a table of contents. It is also how you access back issues. Just select an older issue from the left side of the menu. One option the web viewer has that isn't on the app is an easy-to-use print function. Just select Print and choose Page in View or All Pages. There isn't a text view option on the web reader. If you have trouble reading small print, you probably need to use the app, not the web viewer. The web viewer also doesn't save the magazines to your device, so if you go off of Wi-Fi, you won't be able to go back to the magazine. If you have any follow-up questions or suggestions for future tutorials, please leave me a comment down below. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more information on how best to use library resources. And as always, thank you for watching.